I have a question for you.
Is it on?
Yeah. But it's a simple yes no question. Does that sound in tune?
Yes.
I'm pretty sure it's not tuned to the way the electronic tuner would tune it. But
okay.
This that sounds fine, right?
Yeah.
So, seeing how it's not perfectly in tune, does that matter?
I don't think so. Well, I don't know. That's how strict you want to be.
I guess I don't want to be strict. but I think there's another question besides strictness, in that if I were to, like, you know, I have this riff. You know, I have that thing.
Yeah.
That's like one of my only things that I'm able to do, that I created myself.
It's good though.
If I were to create something like that with a guitar that wasn't perfectly in tune with what the e-tuner was, maybe I could recreate it if, like, it was created from out of tune.
No, I don't even know.
Asso. I love you.
I love you.
Thank you for answering my question even though the camera was on.
It's all okay.
Yes, she is. Mom, I just started guitar practice. Are you okay? Okay. I don't know. Yes. She wants me to clean leaves from under the porch. And she asked me if it's okay with me if I do that.
What is it?
I said I don't know, I just started guitar practice.
Okay, so play guitar and worry about that later. I'll help you if you need to sign through.
This is a practice exercise.
I really like